Hi everyone, welcome to my first match in E. So I'll be playing NiCkLeB474. I keep wanting to read it as Nickelback, but I don't think that's what it means. What do we have here? We've got Militia and Berserker. Do we have any kind of trashing? There's Teemog and Trail, which could be nice. And then Livery. Looks like really the only village is Trail, though. And there's no real thinning. We do have Bandit Fort. Well, I think I'm opening Militia no matter what. I guess you could say something for Weaver. But you don't want too many of the silvers. Yeah, probably opening Militia Scheme isn't a bad idea. Just get to play the Militia more often. Then I'm going to want a Weaver. Okay, so this is nice, getting the Militia off turn 3. Do I want a Berserker first? I think the answer is... I think the answer is actually no. Do I want a Livery, though? So many options. Actually, I could take a Berserker and a Weaver, then I'd be over-terminaled, but... Like, they both are not terminals right away. Do I want to keep the Militia or the Berserker? Probably the Berserker, actually? I don't know about that. I'm probably gaining a Trail here. Hoping I don't draw my other estate. Well, I did draw my other estate. But I do get to scheme the Berserker. I think I want a Teemog here. That might be a little much. Okay, so we can play both of these. I don't see anything wrong with getting another scheme. Now, do I want to... I don't think I want to call the Teemog. I want to get rid of the estates, and I want to Teemog Trails. And this is probably a Livery. I guess I'm scheming the Trail. That might be wrong. Because, yeah, I have these estates, so I'm not Teemogging the Trail this turn. Or maybe I am. What is that? Not you? Oh, come on. Oh, okay. I think my opponent's just mad about his draws. Oh, yeah, that's rough. All right, so I'm turning this into a scheme. I could horse one of these schemes. I don't think I'm going to. I think I just want another T-Mog. I'm gonna scheme a militia. And then I think I will scheme a trail. And I do end up with the estate, but I can discard trail and weaver here. And this is going to be another scheme. Now, do I want one of these schemes to be a horse? I'm probably hitting five anyway. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this game is going pretty well for me so far. I would have to really mess things up here if I'm gonna lose. But that's not out of the question. I don't think I want to T-Mog either of these. I think I might horse this scheme though. Okay, militia or livery? Yeah, I need to really start thinking about terminals and stuff and using these trails as villages. I wonder if I should get a few barges. Okay, I'm getting berserked here. I want to keep one trail so I can T-Mog it. I didn't need to do that really, but okay. I think now I'm getting the barge. And I can always horse trails. Well, I can't so reliably. Do gain and play. I guess with Berserker. I think I'll just get another scheme here. It comes with a horse. Does it? Oh, it's four. Of course it's four. Yeah, why wouldn't it be four? It's fine. We're gonna turn that into a barge. And we're gonna weave that trail. Okay, I did not manage to find my berserker. I want to horse one of these trails. Okay. Now the question is, what do I play here? I think I probably want to play the militia, but no. I think I'll do the barge. I'll next turn it. Get myself another T-Mog? I don't know. Yeah, I have to watch out for piles. Yeah, that's gonna give me things to discard if I get militia'd. And also I can horse some of these and then... Ooh, you horsed your berserker. I certainly want to play one livery. I think I want a province this turn. I don't want to horse any of these things. Do I want two horses and like a scheme or something? Or do I want a barge for next turn? Well, no, I can scheme these trails if I need barges. So I think I'm playing both liveries. I don't know if I want to discard either of these trails if I get militia'd. Now you're turning trails into duchies. Does that mean you have a three pile in sight? Okay. What am I discarding here? I think I will do one trail. I guess it'll be a barge. Yeah, I'm kind of not quite sure what to do here. I think I'm horsing a barge. Maybe I should just get a duchy this turn. Comes with a horse. Oh, this is so much clicking. I thought at some point you could just like select all the things at once, but maybe because of a rule change. They got rid of that. I don't know. Maybe I should have worried about that shuffle. But I don't know, I'm not too worried about it. Okay, so if I play two liveries here, then I can get a province and a four. What would that four be? Probably T-Mog. And a bunch of horses. And then I should be looking for pileouts. I should also really be horsing all these terminals that I'm not playing. I'm not discarding these trails. Okay, how am I ending this game is the real question. I think I want to horse a few of these barges. I don't need all these barges. Didn't find any of my trails. I guess I'm going militia, livery, and getting a province. I don't think I want to scheme anything else. I mean, I'm feeling pretty good about this game. I just don't know how I'm gonna end it. I could mill a province here, which is definitely in my favor. But then I don't get to do the... Or my opponent's just gonna resign. Which makes complete sense. So that's one game for me. I was first player there. So now we're on to game number two. What do we got here? There aren't any attacks. What's shy altars? Shy trashing, we got church and Cristobal and altar and treasurer. Not seeing a village here except for... Oh, this is farm now. Yes, finally. Okay. That's good. Yeah, what are we doing? Probably church silver. And then going for some kind of thing with Cristobal and money. I don't think voyage is going to be good here. I probably want a treasure in my life. And yeah, I guess I'll save the estate here. This isn't the draw I was hoping for. But I think I'll save an estate again and get... Yeah, I mean, old map isn't bad. I probably do want some control over that pile. Do I want another silver? I think I just want to hit price points. So this is going to get me... Could get an altar. Yeah, I don't have any terminals yet. So I think this will be an altar. Save and altar. I just don't see much use in voyage. I probably want a Cristobal here. And then I want one treasurer. I'm not so sure about the monkey. I don't want to discard this, I want to play it. I could get another silver. I'm not quite sure about that. I could trash, or I could take the key. I have other ways to trash. I mean, hitting 7's not doing anything for me. I could get like a crystal ball and then save a copper. I guess I'm taking the key. Don't want to rotate. Yeah, I just want a bunch of these. My deck's mostly going to be treasures. I think the crystal balls are just going to be really good. I could think about fairgrounds, but I mean, there's colony. Now what? I guess I get a gold for now. Try and get to platinum at some point. I mean, the art doesn't really show a farm that well, but at least it's better than before. Now we get a platinum. Okay. So this is starting to look a little better. I'm probably gonna want a few more platina. But I can probably start greening pretty soon. I don't know. There just doesn't seem to be any great, amazing deck you can build here. Even with the colonies. I could have saved that, but oh well. Now the question is, I think I just get a colony here. I don't know though. Yeah, I probably don't really want that old map in my deck, because I keep drawing actions dead with it. I don't think I want to trash it. Okay, so you got the last crystal ball. I will take a sunken treasure. Because it can gain me a farmer's market. And that's kind of it. But, should I just take the farmer's market? I should probably just take the farmer's market. Well, that went well. That turn actually went really well. You can set something aside. Oh, distant shores. I really don't want distant shore in this game. It seems so bad. No, I'm not trashing that. Do I want to rotate away from it? I think I want to rotate away from it. I don't really care, actually. Dang it. I wanted to save that. Kept clicking the wrong things, but I made it. Okay, now we're gonna shy this altar. I think. Ooh. You missed colony. Okay. Well, that's good news for me. Okay, so what am I getting here? I'm probably going colony. I don't think there's a four that I want. I could get a farmer's market. Do I want the farmer's market? Is it worth not setting something aside? I don't think it's worth not setting aside the gold. Oh yeah, and you had monkey anyway. guess we'll see how this next turn goes. I mean, I think you have to get colony here and hope that I miss. I'm really hoping to hit a farmer's market with my crystal ball. No, I mean, I think you had to get the colony. This is to my hand, right? Yeah, I'll take the silver. I don't want to play that. I definitely want to play that. And are we getting a province? Or is it just like a platinum? It could be save and province. That seems... there's no way you're scoring 20 points, right? I mean, colony, province, farmer's market, maybe? I'll do it. It's probably too much. But, yeah, I just have to draw... what, a dollar here? Well, I guess it depends whether you take the key. I don't have any coppers anyway, so... doesn't really matter. Or maybe it does. Really? A farm? Huh. Okay. Two wins for me. And on to the next game. What do we got? Attacks, bandit, trashing, Scarface, and lookout, and sewers. Okay. Which is rich? Pirate's rich. Where's our plus buy? Is it just snowy? No, oh, there's wharf. Okay. I kind of want to open lookout sewers, but I don't know if that's a great idea. Maybe I'm opening Scarface. And lookout? I could do that. Bandit's probably going to be pretty important. So this is going to hit an estate. Yeah, we're we're getting a gondola here. I think this will just be another encampment. Maybe I should have gone for sewers, but that seems a little bit aggressive. A little bit too much trashing. Too fast. Do I want to go bandit before wharf? Probably not, right? I am behind here, that's for sure. But yeah, I think I'd want the bandit instead of the pirate. So this will be bandit encampment. Maybe should have been wharf. Probably should have. What's that last card? It's bandit. I guess I'm trashing this lookout. We always want to reveal. Yeah, we're going wharf encampment here. We might lose this encampment, which would be unfortunate. But yeah, I think bandit's just so important here because you've got... Oh, nice. Because, yeah, you've got plunder. My power just flickered a little. So that's a little bit worrying. I know there's a thunderstorm coming. Hopefully my stream is gonna be okay. Okay, well, I lost one encampment. And I probably want to... I could have done this a different way. Man, you keep trashing my golds. Stop doing that. I think I am drawing a gold this turn, though. think I care more about the plunder than I do about winning the wharf split. And, like, yeah, getting more encampments. I'm not sure if that's right, though. Well, that's nice to see. Just gotta hope I draw some kind of village here. I could sacrifice something. Don't like that you got three plunders there, but... yum. Yeah, well, hopefully I trash one of them. I want another bandit. And I guess I need a village now. I can get two villages. Well, I hear the thunder. So if my stream goes away, you'll know what happened. Now I think I want more wharves. Yeah, I definitely do need the... or I'm going to need the draw. Maybe I should be worried about piles. Maybe I take a duchy here. I don't know about that for sure, but... I can also remember that, like, I can take estates and trash them. But I don't know how good that is. You're not drawing your deck every turn. So those three plunders are not doing everything they could. I think I do just want to play these bandits. Don't want to sacrifice anything here. Well, I'm not quite making it to double province. So this could be next turn, and I go, like, province duchy. Ooh. You didn't even hit province. Okay, that's good. I should see if I can pile out. See, I should be able to. Yeah. Three wins for me. And on to game number four. And the storm's really coming in now. So I'm really hoping the power doesn't go out. Alright, what do we got here? Attacks, young witch, goat herd is the bane, and then there's witch's hut. Trashing, we've got Sonavanto and Sook and goat herd. Opening with the town crier. So you've got a 5-2. I don't think 5-2 is that good here. The question is, do I want to go like sauna silver? There's windfall, which favors lots of trashing. And exploration. And then there's, I mean, I could go young witch. But then you just open goat herd. I don't know. I mean, as always, sauna silver is really going to depend on how I draw these things. I guess I'll get a souk. I don't know. I don't really like it. I will take a blacksmith. Man, this storm is really going. Wonder how long it's supposed to storm. Oh, it's supposed to storm like all night. Okay. Well, that's fun. Double sauna here. I'll do it. And hey, wait. I friggin' hate that. I always miss trashing. But I'm not gonna undo or anything. I do like the double sauna. I'll take a miller, sure. Yeah, now I'm gonna be looking to get Avantos. Hopefully I can get at least one more Avanto. Elder Catacombs. I learned that the hard way. That doesn't really do anything. I really think that Catacombs should lose track of those cards when they go into your hand, but it obviously doesn't. Well, no sign of the Avanto. There it is. Yeah, I guess I take the risk. It's a pretty good chance that I hit a sauna. Yeah, I maybe shouldn't have trashed all those coppers and should have gotten an Avanto instead. So next turn, I windfall. And then I should be in pretty good shape here. I don't think the cursors are really gonna matter. So we both just have our saunas online. I can't quite windfall and Avanto. What do I get with the windfall? I could get like a map maker. Exploration's not gonna matter ever. Probably want an elder. Maybe it's not so important. That was pretty nice. Okay, I mean, I could go like Windfall Avanto here. I feel like I want more buys. I could just do Avanto Province. I can probably Windfall again. I can also, like, farmland some golds. I don't know how useful that would be. I do not want to do that. This storm's really doing its stormy thing. Yeah, I'm just hoping I get to finish this match without the power going out or anything. My opponent said he, or maybe said he had a tornado warning. Well, I don't think you can triple province. If you can, I'm probably in bad shape anyway. No, I'm not playing the map maker. So yeah, this Miller should find me my last sauna, right? If I'm tracking my deck right. Oh, I have two more saunas in here. Okay. Well, a souk will at least get me plus by. I can double here. And yeah, I just need one more province. And there it is. Alright, so I've won the match. Let's see how far I can go. Alright, attacks, minion, and rogue. And we've got overlord. Trashing, there's butcher. Okay, well, I think I want to go Magpie Overlord here. There's Horn of Plenty. Guildhall is probably worth it. So I want to butcher something here. I mean, I could do rogue, but no, I want a butcher. I probably want just another magpie. Look, could be horse traders. Do I want another overlord? I think I do. Hoping you don't minion me here. Well, that was helpful. I'm thinking of going minion rogue. Oof. Okay. Probably another overlord, to be honest. Just seems like the card to do here. I mean, if the minions run out, then it gets kind of sad. Can you? I don't think you can trash. Like, say that you're trashing when you play Mining Village with Overlord. I think maybe this will be a horse trader's. Oh no! I just discarded my opponent's hand of three overlords. Oof. I will certainly take that magpie. And I think this will be another overlord. So wait, I have a magpie on top. Okay. I kind of did this in the wrong order, but that's fine. Is it just another overlord? I should start thinking about horns at some point. And also, like, I should be butchering as well. Also piles. I mean, it's not really a third pile. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna do a rogue. That actually probably helped my opponent. And I could do spices here. It doesn't go too well with the minions, but I kind of like it. Yeah, that horse trader just stops the minion, which is nice. Trying to think if it's worth it to, like, play Overlord as mining village, then play a horse trader, then play Overlord as minion. Okay, so down here I have a spices. Do I want to trigger this? I probably did not. And this will be a butcher. Could turn it into a minion or a horn. Probably the horn is best. We can go like, I think we go minion overlord here. I'm not sure about that. But I do want a minion. Again, I'm not going to spend that. I'd rather have it for the butcher. I wouldn't be too sad if this hand gets minioned. Yeah, I did cause a terrible shuffle there. Which I could have easily avoided. But then you never know if you're gonna get minioned. And what else are we getting? I should get a mining village at some point. I'll get a gold for now. Not totally sure about that. This would be a sad hand to have minioned. Oh, I'm not getting it minioned, duh. Those horse traders. Horse traders to the rescue. I'm gonna be honest, I did not think I'd be doing this well in E, so I'm pretty pleased with this match, regardless of how these last two games go. I guess I'll get a pendant. Do I want anything else? No. I wouldn't be too sad to get minioned. I should remember there's a... oh, you're milling a province. Okay, well, I think this is gonna be a mining village. Probably a spices here. Okay, I'm not getting minioned here. I think if I can double province here, I should. You do have a lot of coffers. So, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I play the horn first. Uh, Is there anything, like, fancy I can do? I can gain a spices. Probably that's what I want to do. And just double province? I mean, it would be hard for him to come back from that. I'd have to go province double duchy. At which point, like, if I'm just single provincing, then he's just double provincing there and winning. Opponent might be taking some time to do some math here, and I do not mind. I like playing games of Dominion against people who are playing to their fullest extent. Okay, so he's going for it. And losing. Okay. Alright. 5 wins for me. And on to game number 6. See if I can pull off the sweep here. Alright, we've got lamp. Attacks, there's tormentor. Trashing, we have counterfeit. And count. Well, we've definitely got villages here, and we've got draw with city and city quarter, and the imps. Do I want to try and go for the lamp? I think I open silver something. Maybe it'll be cave. Pageant is... Yeah, pageant's probably good here. And it, yeah, always take coffers. Now it's cave. And this'll be... Yeah, this'll be counterfeit, I think. Okay, I don't have 6 different cards that I can play. Where can I look at what Magic Lamp says? Okay, at least 6 cards that you have exactly 1 copy of in play. Oh, no! Oh, no! That's really sad. That is really sad. I think I'll take a doggo. And I did get a counterfeit, right? Yeah. It just missed the shuffle. Because of course it did. That was like the worst thing that could happen, probably, for my opponent. Yeah, this is not gonna get me the wishes, but that's fine. I don't think Cursed Village is that good here. I could take it. I don't want one, though. I might want a pirate. Yeah, with counterfeit, pirate's really good. Question is, do you go for another city quarter? No. I'm not going for another one either. And of course this happens. I mean, I'm still probably a bit ahead just by nature of having the lamp in my deck. Do I want to do this? I think I don't. I'll do it. I'll do it. So I need to find something else that I can play. I should be able to. At this point, I might just be all in for city quarters. I guess I'll take a gold. Maybe it should be a counterfeit, though. It probably should be a counterfeit. Whoa. That's a lot of buys. Well, let's see how this goes. This is looking pretty good. But yeah, you're kicking off as well. I do have the wishes. which is really nice. The question is, what am I going to wish for? I probably want another pirate. Maybe another tormentor. Okay, so yeah, one of these is going to be pirate. One is going to be tormentor. I think account. I should have the actions for all of this. I don't think I want a province yet. Question is, do I have enough city quarters? I think the answer is yes. Maybe I do just want a province. I will have a bunch of... Oh, my opponent's power is flicking. Okay, so I've got a bunch of payload coming in here. I think these are all gonna be golds. Okay, can I triple? And if I triple, would that win? Triple is 18. That's 27. Yeah. Can I triple? So 7. Yeah, I can triple. Okay. Okay. So, there's the match. And that... it's not my first... Yeah, actually, that is my first 6-0. I think it is. So... My first match in E, and my first, I think my first 6-0 in the league. And yeah, we're looking pretty good. Hopefully I can keep playing this well all season. Till next time, peace.